did by a beast of the gods. United the scattered warring kingdoms under a single banner. For ages, the kingdom flourished under the rule of brave and wise kings. Its fantastic technologies ushering in unprecedented prosperity for the people. None doubted the prosperity would last forever until one fateful night. A cloak of darkness swept across the sky, wiping the kingdom from the annals of history and engulfing the land in shadow. Those who dared cross into the shadow were never to return. 100 years later, as the darkness spread, those who escaped to distant towns and villages lived in fear of the darkness, languishing in poverty as they struggled and fought one another over what meager land remained. Remnants of the royal army made numerous attempts to restore order, but against the immortal soldiers of darkness, they were no match. It was then that a young thief who lived in a forest isolated from humankind sneaked into the royal castle at the center of the kingdom, seeking the power of the legendary guardian, the Majin.
Right, you've done good so far. Hey, did you hear that? It sounded like a roar. Huh? All right, keep your guard up. Something smells fishy around here. Human records of the Majin are really inconsistent and often exaggerated, but it's certain that it's big, strong, and possessed many powers. Basically, it's a very powerful non-human creature of some kind.
Thank you. That's a long way up. I don't think I can climb that.
Well, that didn't go very well. You had to rush right into a fight, didn't you?
Well, it's not like I can take my merry time, can I?
The forests and valleys are gone. Soldiers of darkness lurk at the lake. And the water isn't drinkable anymore. We have to do something about the darkness. Getting yourself killed isn't going to help with that. You're the only human who understands us. We don't have anyone else we can count on.
Yeah. I gotta go.
Hold on! Didn't you get it from the last tussle you had just now? You can't beat them by yourself.
You're right.
I'm worried about you. Stay cool and collected. You have talent as a thief, I'll give you that. So don't rush into things. Let's take it slow, okay?
I don't think you can make it back up there, though I can fly up there. Don't worry though, we'll all help you find the Majin. If you do find it, I bet it can help you get out of here.
There's that sound again. It's closer than before. But it's not quite like a roar. More like... what is that sound?
Is this the Majin?
are so happy.
He's different than what I expected.
Belly fool.
What a strange creature. Why is he pinned down?
Hungry? Why I hungry?
Are you the Majin?
You understand me? I surprised.
That's not really important.
I hungry. I hungry long, long, long time. I hungry have no power.
He's more helpless than I am. This isn't working.
My power, they took away.
They?
They put inside big fruit, took away.
I'll go get it back for you. Do you know where it is?
Close to here. Behind hole in wall. I smell.
Whoa, this can't be good. What a pain in the tail. Good thing they'll have a hard time spotting us. Oh, hey, look. You could get through that gutter, right?
has my strength. I eat, make me strong.
We'll talk more then.
Yay! That great!
This is the Majin? It's not what I expected. He doesn't even seem strong at all. Oh, I get it. He doesn't have all his powers right now. Can't wait to see how he turns out.
I wait here.
I like that fruit. I eat and get power. my savior, I help you. I thankful.
I heard that this statue is of the kingdom's guardian. Statues like this were placed all over the kingdom, and people used to pray at them for safe journeys. There are some scary enemies about, but I feel safe next to this statue.
Doesn't match your size.
I remember. Do this when they many, he said.
You're thinking of pushing that over?
You look down, see what they do. When you ready, you signal. I push warm. I ready. Give signal. Okay. Can you go around and move lever? Get on back and get to high place.
You can defeat the warriors of darkness over and over. But they just get up again. According to the legend, only the Majin could finish them off permanently. If that's true, then we can believe all the legends about the Majin.
Go away! Go away! Fly away! Fly away!
Something big is up ahead. It's unlike any of the other soldiers we've seen. It looks like some kind of gatekeeper. I don't think you'll be able to get out without defeating it first.
That big enemy, strong as me. We fight together. I'm ready. Give signal. Okay. Hurt big enemies by hitting face. Fly away! Fly away! Fly away! Go away! Go away! Go away! Go away!
Yes.
What in the world was that?
It's as we thought. The Fountain of Darkness is deep inside this castle. We just need to get inside. If only the entrance weren't sealed shut, it'd be a simple matter. We'll need to find a way to break the seal and get inside. You just need to focus on getting the Majin's powers back.
This tree, tree of life. Bad men not get close.
The tree of life, huh? Let's take a short break. So, what's your name?
Name? My name? Oh, I remember. I Teotl.
Teotl, huh? And why were you captured?
I not remember anything. Your name?
I have no name.
Tepeu.
What's that supposed to mean?
Your name.
My name? Why Tepeu?
Hurt.
I fine. I strong.
Yes, I know. But we should have some rest.
Okay.
There's more.
I fight.
What was that?
That my memory.
So you're saying that I just saw your past? You're the legendary guardian, right? What happened 100 years ago?
I not remember. I very strong then. I not strong now.
And that girl that was with you?
I not remember. But I protect girl. That I remember.
Protect, huh? I have things I want to protect, too. That's why I'm here. I want to defeat the darkness. How about you?
I save girl.
But you said you don't remember anything.
Yep.
But we both want to protect something. Though, I don't think she'd still be alive. You're coming with me. Right, partner?
Partner?
It means friend.
You. Me. Friends?
I forgot something important. If we find some treasure, it's an even split.
Treasure I can eat?
You can't eat treasure.
Then I not want. Tepeu can have.
What is that Tepeu anyways?